Herein lies the problem we face if we are to secure Nassau's future. It is a problem that has festered for more than a generation. And it's a problem most insidious.
Illiteracy.
Her husband, Governor Robert Thompson, the one accepting bribes from pirate captains as fast as they can pay them in exchange for catering to their every need. Meanwhile, he's sending word back to his pamphleteer friends in London about the scourge of the pirate menace, which garners him sympathy and support, which solidifies his position and which only fuels the underlying problem.
That's true, but I don't see how we can do anything about it.
We can't get an honest man appointed governor in the Bahamas.
We can get him appointed. The problem seems to be keeping him honest thereafter.
Well, what stands in the way of it?
Well, the Atlantic Ocean. Put a man on an island, give him power over other men, and it won't be long before he realizes that the limits of that power are nowhere to be seen. And no man given that kind of influence will remain honest for very long.
Yes.
Came to make sure you two were still alive. No one's heard from you in hours.
The lieutenant was just recounting to me his belief that the only thing that stands between us and a prosperous Nassau is an ocean, 100 years of history, and human nature.
Has he been like this all day?
More or less, Mom, yes.
A gift. One of my favorites. And you might find it helpful in dealing with my husband going forward.
Thank you, dear. Well played. Although that edition is in Spanish, I don't think the lieutenant speaks it.
Perhaps he should learn. In his profession, you never know when it might be useful.